This ape says AMC is going to be the biggest I told you so in financial history. Millions of apes can't be wrong. We love the company more and more each day. It's evolving and growing. There is potential to expand into new businesses and other countries as well. Just look at what AMC is doing today versus a year ago, versus 2 years ago, versus 3 years ago. The revenue streams are evolving. The movie numbers are expanding. And all of us are basically, at this point, just strapped in and ready for the ride. This ape says double check your public investment accounts. Make sure you opt out of share lending if you want to opt out of share lending. This ape messaged public and said, in my account, do you lend out my shares? And they responded, if you want to turn off share lending, our team can take care of that for you right away. We will process your request and respond back within a confirmation day. No other action is needed. Our team is now on it. So this is just another reminder, guys. If you do or if you don't want to lend out your shares, make sure you know what's going on in your portfolios. Some more massive bullish news for AMC Theaters. This is from the Hollywood handle. It says they did it. The Super Mario Bros. Movie crossed $1 billion at the worldwide box office. It's the 11th animated movie to reach that mark, and the first one since 2019 with Frozen 2. Now, what's funny is that before this movie ever even came out, there was a ton of the mainstream media that was covering that this movie was going to be a flop, and that this movie was going to be a massive disappointment for the theaters. But what happened? The exact opposite. This post says AMC will change this. Former Citadel engineer on trading. And they said, the game is not fair or has never been. Individual investors, even when operating in a swarm, are destined to lose. And how do I know? I helped design the game. AMC launched two new high margin revenue streams. One with Walmart, the number one retail in the world. And the other with Visa, the number one credit card company in the world. Doing business with the big boys, so yeah, apes are winning. Now, the numbers are going to come out very soon with everything because the next earnings report is around the corner. And I cannot wait because this earnings, there's a lot of things going on. There's going to be a lot for CEO Adam and the team to cover. But number one, I cannot wait to hear about the numbers with the popcorn because the popcorn is such a high margin revenue stream. I cannot wait, apes. Comment down below what you think.